Typically, C-Cell will cover all types of baked product, from the extremes of Japanese style, very fine structured, where we will identify 11,000 cells per slice, right up to a French croissant, which is a very, very open structure. C-Cell takes a high resolution color image, which provides objective data that can be used to create a baseline that is product specific.